What's up, guys? This is yugoh here, bringing you the last Dragon Ruler of Infernos Tin. It's one of the new tins, so yeah, let's just get straight into this. So in this we get, you get two Judgment of the Light and three Lord of Tachyon. And for the promos, we get Focus. Okay, Blaster, Ruler of Infernos. This little pack thingy. That's it. There's the back. Karakuri Shogun MDL00 Blu-ray. Gagaga Cowboy. Number 40, Gimmick Puppet of Strings. And Brotherhood of the Fire Fist Bear. So there's the primos. Okay, we'll start off with Lord and Tachyon, and then we'll finish with Judgment of the Light. First pack, Wheel of Prophecy, rare. Put the rares there. Keep it open. next pack. Well, this is something good. Number 60, Heraldry Crest, and Scramble, Ultimate Rare. Let's do that. There you go. Okay, third pack. Harpy's Pet Phantasmal Dragon and Noble Arms of Destiny, super rare. That one. Okay, next, Judgment of the Light. There's some really cool stuff in this set. Let's see if we can get any of it. Okay. Mecha Phantom Beast Warbling, whatever that is, and Herald of Pure Light, super rare. Seems not bad. Hollows anyway. I think the holo ratio is good. Last pack of Judgment of the Light. Okay, Googly Eyes Drum Dragon, Trap Tricks, Myomo, whatever that is, yeah, and, just a rare. So guys, that's it for this video, I hope you enjoyed it. I'll just do a quick recap on the holos. We got Herald of Pure Light, super rare, Noble Arms of Destiny, and a Scramble Ultimate. It's quite nice, actually. Yes, so please comment, like, and subscribe if you wish, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.